chickens.
Geese! This is a baby Groot! You might have seen Groot from Guardians of the Galaxy! We keep him contained in a cage! It's pretty neat.
An addiction. Tyler, what are you trying to do
I'm
right now?
I'm pressing delete, bitch! Where are the power-ups?
Tyler, you need to get up yourself!
I need an HP potion!
What are you doing?
Herbs, the healing herd!
This isn't RuneScape! You can't just eat things you find on the ground, And, how long have you known Tyler?
Tyler and I have been tight since he was born. Such a beautiful baby. And I'm worried about him. He wasn't always like this, and he used to be such a happy child. He used to go outside and play and climb.
Tyler, I need a pickaxe!
Tyler, what are you doing?
I need wood for my pickaxe!
Tyler, what are you doing?
Wood for my pickaxe.
And he used to have such fun, but now he's always just inside, just on his video games. He doesn't know how to do anything. He doesn't know how to interact. He doesn't know how to live like a person.
It's a level 40 beast!
He got away this time. Tyler, Mara isn't coming.
She is.
Why do you think that?
She loves me!
They say ladies first, but I comment first on every YouTube video I watch, and I let them know it. Don't hit women. This is why we need meninism.
Why can't I use a nice lotion? Maybe I want to have soft, supple skin. Maybe I want to wear a skirt. Maybe I want to feel free. Meninism.
Why do I always have to hold the door open for women? Maybe I want the door held for me. Meninism. Feminism has ruined our world. My brother Connor? He's a pretty hardcore meninist. Real, real bright, graduated from the Navy SEALs. I love him.
Donald Trump has my vote. He is a true meninist.
You could say he trumps them all.
He trumps them all. Men? Men built this country. Have you seen the dollar bills our founding fathers? Men. Meninists of their day. And now I hear they're trying to put Hillary Clinton on the $10 bill. Harriet?
Whoa!
This is Schween from Ghosts and You. And this is my cameraman, Dudley. And we're here to investigate.
No.
We're here to investigate ghosts living in this area.
This area.
A girl drowned here many years ago.
Right over there?
Right in there. In like that general
area.
And we hear that she was also murdered.
She was murdered over there.
Murdered where?
You can still see the blood stain. Then she was murdered there, and then she drowned over here.
She drowned after she was murdered.
Right there, and then she was right. You can see the blood where she drowned.
Blood.
And so the family that lives here, great people. They've been complaining about hearing noises and things opening, so we know there's a ghost here.
We know,
and I can sense it. I have these ghost sense. We use our ghosts and Udar, our gaydar, to get the ghosts.
Should we try to communicate?
I think that's for the best. We have a lot of communication methods that we try here. We're gonna use some of the most successful ones we've found. So we've located where the murder happened, and we kind of went over here, and we're gonna use this machine, this high-tech machine, to contact the ghosts. I'm gonna put on these goggles for safety.
Of the gaydar?
You never know what a ghost could do. We're gonna contact the ghost. We have to ask it questions. And however this week, the ghost is gonna tell me what's up. What questions should we ask?
What is your name?
Hold on, you gotta wait, Dudley! We have to ask it yes or no questions, Dudley. Is your name Samantha? Damn it!
Hostile ghost?
Do you want to hurt us?
You hostile ghost?
Are you hostile ghost? Oh, that's bad. Do you like chicken nuggets?
The Bruma says she really liked some chicken nuggets.
She died for those nuggets.
She died for the chicken nuggets.
Oh god, is that chicken nuggets?